target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Being locked onto.
It's popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle! Permission to move the vehicle! We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now!
Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Wilco, here they come. Take them down.
Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFM is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Locked on target.
We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
Enemy transports are taxiing.
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle. Launch manually. Redo the setup.
Here's some feedback.
Write your manuals in a language we can understand.
Being locked onto.
Keep your mind focused. Enemy transport destroyed. There's more.
Hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move
now, firing drones.
Nickel.
Well spotted, Clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what IG turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Column 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter.
He's saying the war could change in an instant. Get over it.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah.
Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Three enemies to go.
Feels like I'm riding a roller coaster up here.
Don't ice up in there. Locked.
Missile.
I'm blue to this one. Don't try to read their movements.
Volunteer, Fox 2.
I'm buying dinner for anyone who takes down an enemy.
There's a bar I want to try.
You're doing good. Just two more.
One to go. Let's get through this without any casualties.
Crap. The aircraft is icing up. I'm getting a warning.
Get out of the clouds. The ice will melt.
I'm targeting range of guns. Don't ice up in there. H2, Fox 2. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
You've given us air superiority by destroying their radar. The first barrier keeping us from retaking the space elevator is gone. Now is the time to group up and begin the counteroffensive. Let us reclaim what is ours.